Kane.
Kane, hurry it up.
Incoming. Watch your six.
Get down, Mr. President!
You know, instead of shooting it! Like that. Go, RoboCop.
Faye, talk to me. Say something!
Please.
What? What?
Get off me.
Please stop shouting in my ear. It's just a show. Ta-da. Live.
That's not even a shoulder, that's an arm. And besides, again, shoot the robot next time.
Okay.
No need to take a hit.
Oh, shit. They're stopping the train.
Allow me, monsieur.
USB finger of truth.
Transit mainframe. Commence code injection.
He can do that.
Injection complete.
Not bad. For a scraphead.
Merci, monsieur. Et maintenant, increasing speed.
See you, suckers!
Now all we have to do is figure out where the hell we can...
Shit.
Decreasing speed!
The decreasing speed! I'd say increase speed. Increase speed.
We have to get out of here before they surround us! Kane, hold on to Faye!
Avec plaisir, monsieur.
Here goes!
Oh, I need to hit that. Kick. At least it's kind of realistic. I kind of like that cathartic, kick, kick, kick! Yay. More scrap. Please, stop getting in my way! Let's get out of here. Alright, stop turning down a better gun.
It's only a matter of time until we are surrounded.
Better get out of here now.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Monsieur, are you all right?
Ow.
Do you need my assistance? Roger, sir. Be careful.
I would, but I want to also conserve ammo.
Arriving shortly. We must board it if we want to move forward.
Okay, let's go. Look out, Dan. Here comes a heavy.
I shall take care of the enemy, monsieur. Let's go.
Isn't looking good.
When is it ever looking good? It wasn't looking good the moment we got off the stinking boat. There is never an end. The end is our death.
Your attack was many feet, monsieur.
Thank you. Please die. I like how they can drop their guns.
Your attack was many feet, monsieur. Situation at ease.
Die.
I'm absolutely speechless.
I don't want to die. This
does not seem to go in our favor.
This way.
Cool boy. Man, the frame rate is tanking.
The battle does not seem to go in our favor.
That's what I'm saying.
Just go ahead, get out of here. Here, have a grenade. No, pistol. The only thing they can actually do now.
I'm absolutely speechless. We need to do something to turn things around. Hey, Dad, wanna watch me toss a chaff grenade in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Humans and robots alike must display gutsdad.
That's why I need bullets.
Okay, I knew that would work.
There's a lot of money I can't wait to spend on me. Oh boy, this dude.
Oh, again?
Monkey man.
What does it take to make these things stay down?
Oh, come on. Let the good times roll, right?
Huh. I hate to see your idea of a bad time.
Wait, look there.
I am detecting a high energy reading from his radial suit.
Dad, focus your fire there. Blow his head off.
This is bullshit.
Better watch it next time.
That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Bullshit. Great, and they don't have any health things. That's super fun when an enemy can hit you multiple times while you're down.
This isn't looking good.
Of course not, because you fucking failed me, because, ooh, we're not gonna let you have a health station or a place to buy more stuff until we throw the next big thing at you.
Oh, again? What does it take to make these things stay down?
Oh, come on. Let the good times roll, right?
Huh. I need to see your idea of a bad time.
Wait, look there!
I am detecting a high energy reading from its cranial section.
Dad, focus your fire there. Blow his head off. It's going to throw that thing. Look out!
Freaking crowd. Freaking loud.
Thank you.
I'll be right there.
Let me get a freaking health station.
Better watch it next time.
Situation fatigue.
Oh boy, pick up, pick up. That is again extreme bullshit. Such a bullshit attack.
We did it. That was one tough robot.
But luckily they actually had health thingies around. I just need to find them.
Consider purchasing one.
No thanks. I mean, where would I put it? Now let's keep moving. No time for chit chat.